हेलो फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम टू माय चैनल। टुडे वी मेकिंग अ बेबी बूटीज फॉर 12 मंथ साइज 1 ईयर। वी गोइंग टू स्टार्ट वर्क फ्रॉम द सोल। ओके, इट्स वेरी इजी टू चेंज इन अदर साइज। न्यूबर्न फॉर 3 मंथ्स एंड फॉर 6 मंथ बेबी सोल, लिंक्स इन द डिस्क्रिप्शन बॉक्स। द शूज वी मेकिंग फॉर 12 मंथ साइज। Okay, start the pattern for baby 12 month size 10.5 cm, the sole length. Let us start the pattern. Baby shoes for 12 months. For these baby shoes we are using 3-ply wool with 3 mm crochet hook. Make chains 16, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, chains 16, for 12 month, 1, 2, 3, 4, 2 double crochet into 4th chain, make 1 double crochet in each chain across to end, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. Here into last chain make 6 double crochet, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Here opposite side make 1 double crochet, 11 stitches, 1, 2, 3, 10, 11. Make 3 double crochet last stitch, 1, 2, 3. Here these 3 chain we count first double crochet, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 6 in the corner, 6 in this corner, 11 double crochet here, 11 double crochet in this side. Make a slip stitch, top of the, complete round 1, total 36 double crochet in round 1. Round 2, 3 chain we count first double crochet, make double crochet into same stitch, 2 double crochet next stitch, 2 double crochet into next stitch, 1 double crochet in each 11 stitches, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Seven, 8, 9, 10, 11. hair into 6 stitches, make 2 double crochet in each stitch, 2 double crochet into next stitch, repeat 6 times into corner, 6 stitches, make 2 double crochet. Here 1 double crochet opposite side, 11 stitches, 1, 2, 3, 11. Make 2 double crochet in each last 3 stitches, 2 into next stitch. And 2 into next stitch. Here do slip stitch into third chain. Here we complete 2 rounds, total 48 double crochet we have. Round 3, chain 1, make single crochet, same stitch, 2 single crochet into next stitch, 1 single crochet next stitch, 2 single crochet into next stitch, repeat 3 times, 1 single crochet, 2 single crochet. Single crochet, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Half double crochet, next 3 stitches, 1, 2, 3, double crochet into next 3 stitches. Here into 12 stitches, 2 double crochet, 1 double crochet, repeat 2 double crochet, 1 into next stitch, 2 into next stitch, one next stitch, repeat 6 times, 2 double crochet, 1 double crochet, in this side do the same work as we done here. Double crochet, next 3 stitches, 1, 2, 3, half double crochet next 3 stitches, 1, 2, 3, single crochet next 5 stitches, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Here into 6 stitches, make 1 single crochet, 2 single crochet, 1 single crochet, 2 single crochet, 1 single crochet, 2 single crochet. One more time. One single crochet, 2 single crochet. Here make slip stitch into first single crochet. Complete 3 rounds. Okay, here we complete a whole 3 round, 60 stitches, 10 and half centimeter whole we have for 12 month size. Round 1 of shoes, chain 1, half double crochet into next stitch, continue half double crochet in each stitch around, into back loop, working into back loop, make half double crochet into in each stitch around. Continue and make half double crochet in each stitch around. Okay, here we complete round 1. Do slip stitch into chain 1. Round 2, chain 1, half double crochet. Next stitch, make 1 half double crochet in each stitch around. Do and continue 1 half double crochet in each stitch around, slip stitch into chain 1. Round 2 to 4, do and continue the same work, chain 1, half double crochet in each stitch around, total 4 round. Here we complete 1, 2, 3, 4 round of half double crochet. Total we have 57 half double crochet. Here we skip 3 stitches in each round. We have 57 stitches. Now from here we going to decrease stitches at front, fold in half, and here 24 stitches at front, stitch mark 24 stitches for the front. Here into back side make half double crochet and at front double crochet together. Round 5, do the same work, chain 1, half double crochet, next stitch 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 20. From here 24 stitches we going to decrease stitches. Make double crochet together. Double crochet together and 1 double crochet next stitch. Double crochet together. Double crochet next stitch. Double crochet together. And 1 double crochet into next stitch, and 1 double crochet next stitch. Okay, from here do and continue 1 half double crochet into remaining stitches. Make 1 half double crochet, continue 1 half double crochet remaining stitches, slip stitch into chain 1. Okay, here we complete 5 round, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. In my next round, stitch mark 18 stitches at front. Here stitch mark 18 stitches. Round 6. Round 6, chain 1, half double crochet, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 18, 19 half double crochet. From here make double crochet together, 1 double crochet next stitch, continue double crochet together, 1 double crochet next stitch, double crochet together, one double crochet next stitch, double crochet together, one double crochet into next stitch, here make double crochet. At front make double crochet together, one double crochet together, 1 2 3 4 5 6 time, from here make half double crochet, remaining stitches. From here half double crochet into remaining stitches, make one half double crochet remaining stitches, in my next round here we complete 1 2 3 4 5 6 round, 1 2 3 4 5 6 7 8 9 10 11 12. Here stitch mark 12 stitches, 8 front, round 7, chain 1, half double crochet, 1 2 3 4 5 6 7 8 9 10 18 19. From here do and continue double crochet together, double crochet together, 1 double crochet together, 2 double crochet together, 3 double crochet together, 4 double crochet together, 5 double crochet together, 1 double crochet together, 1 2 3 4 5, and double crochet together, 6. Here into 6 stitches we decrease double crochet together. Now from here continue one half double crochet remaining stitches, okay. For button strap leave 17 stitches at front and 22 stitches working for back side, 22 stitches stitch mark. Here stitch mark 22 stitches for back side for button strap. Here into stitch marks stitch, join yarn, join yarn into stitch mark stitch, chain 1, make half double crochet next stitch, continue 22 half double crochet back side. Do and continue 22 half double crochet into back side stitch mark stitches, 20 21 and 22, Chain 15 for button strap, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15 chains for button strap. Here make half double crochet into third chain. Continue and make one half double crochet in each chain across. Half double crochet in each chain. One half double crochet, last chain. From here make one half double crochet back side. Okay, continue one half double crochet back side across to stitch mark stitch, then finish off button strap. This is a button strap we going to make for. This is a right shoe. For left shoes button strap we going to start work from here. Stitch mark 22 stitches back side. In here we going to join and continue work to this side. Do the same work. Join yarn, stitch mark stitch. This is a button strap for left shoes. Chain 1, turn work here. Make half double crochet. Next stitch. Button strap for left shoes. Start work from here. One half double crochet to the stitch mark, then chain 15. Make one half double crochet. Back side 22 stitches. This is the left shoes button strap we going to make. Chain 15, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. 1, 2, 3 into third chain, make half double crochet. Continue and make one half double crochet. Twin continue, one half double crochet into chain and then one half double crochet back side. Left shoes button strap, make, then finish off. Okay, here we complete both of the shoes. We going to make a little flowers in three colors for the shoes. For the flower, make chains 11, make a little flower 3 in different colors, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 11 chains, single crochet second chain, single crochet next chain and single crochet into next chain, half double crochet, next 3 stitches, half double crochet, next stitch, 1 half double crochet into next stitch. Here into last 4 stitches, make 3 double crochet in each chain. Double crochet 1, double crochet 2, double crochet 3. 3 into next stitch, double crochet 1, double crochet 2, double crochet 3. Do the same thing into last 3 chains, make double crochet, 3 next chain, double crochet 3 into last chain, then finish up. Fold in round 3 little flowers. Sew in wrong side. Then attach here. Attach and sew. Sew around and finish up. Fold second flower and sew here. Sew 3 flowers as we done into the corner. Okay. Sew 3 flowers into corner as we done here. Okay. Finish up. Okay. Here we finish. A baby shoes. I hope you like this pattern. Like and share this video. Subscribe to my channel for more videos. Press the bell button. Thanks for watching.